could come maybe closer, and we can have yes. a little briefing here. Yes.
So, I understand we have all understood the safety briefing that we have done just on the ramp.
Yes.
Again, just to see, we are here on the 17th Squadron A400M Air Force, that has been operating here in Dubai for 2 weeks, demonstrating the capabilities already explained before. Large, heavy payloads into unprepared runways, into tactical environments. We can see here depicted an example of one of those heavy payloads between operations with the United Arab Emirates Armed Forces, is the Patriot launcher being carried by a hemp truck.